So now you're a Messi fan. Now you're a Messi fan. I love that. I love that.
Now I'm supporting Brazil, but if you lose, I will go with Argentina.
I support Holland.
Oh, Holland. No, 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 no.
No, I support
now,
Holland.
See, if I can talk, when the match is started, I am supporting Brazil for sure. But when the penalties started, then I realized that Brazil is gonna lose, and they said, why I'm supporting Brazil and I want Argentina to win this World Cup. So I will support Croatia because I will make the through the path to Argentina is easier than if Argentina facing Croatia is easier than if they playing against Brazil. So now
now is history written.
Croatia final is coming. Croatia France after France is coming.
There is something strange with Croatia. In 2018, it is the same. Always they are winning by penalties. And today it's the same.
Exactly
and
the same.
Maybe they will reach to the final by penalties against Argentina
like
or Holland.
Yeah. Before, like this coming.
Yeah.
Yeah, straight penalties, smallly coming after final. Same Francis lost after Francis winner. Like this coming, the return is same before 2018, return coming now.
So talk to me a little bit about Neymar. What is his legacy now? This is potentially his last World Cup.
Yeah, actually last World Cup also for Messi, Ronaldo, a lot of stars, players. We will miss them on the next 2026, I believe, in America. But unfortunately, I hope for Neymar and Brazil because I don't want to reach to Brazil, 5 stars. 5 World Cups. I don't want any other countries to reach to Brazil.
Okay. Yeah. Nice. Thank
and
you.
Now, if you allowed me, I'm going to Lusail Stadium to support Argentina. Messi, Argentina. Thank you.
Thank you guys so much.